Everybody, welcome back to another episode of In-Depth Angling. We're out here today on Lake of the Ozarks trying to catch some largemouth on topwater earlier in the morning. It's about 7 o'clock. We just came back from Bagnell Dam and we're catching some white bass and catfish, a couple largemouth down there below that. I'll have that footage either before this footage in the video or we'll put it towards the end. But it was kind of dark outside and wasn't really good quality to do an intro at. But we're here now, so hope you guys enjoy. They have both. Yeah. I've caught a couple of them down here, but you catch a hybrid more often than you do anything. Got another one? I got one too. What I got here? A little bass. Bass, largemouth. Might be spot. Yeah, spot. Not too bad. Man, you guys are killing it. You just throw a spoon or something, or what?
I'm throwing a white grub with two tails.
Okay. You just letting it go down the bottom, or? I got one too. Oh, what it is? Oh, I got a baby walleye. It's about the size of my bait. Yeah, baby walleye. A little bigger. Walleye. Isn't it? Oh, okay. There we go. That feels better. It's not little. Holy crap. There we go. Came off. Nice white. He got a good one. Let me go down there. See what Marshall's got. What is that? Yeah, catfish. Nice job, man. Yeah, it is. Good deal. Where are you fishing? with out there for bait?
Bluegill side.
Bluegill side? You just straight out there in a current seam? Cool. Marshall, is it okay if I make you internet famous?
Yeah.
Okay.
I bet that guy won. You want him?
Here, hold up real quick. There you go, bud. Good job.
Yeah. Channel cap.
Oh, come off. Yeah, I just had one hit about halfway back too. Just came off right here. If I cast far enough, I'd like to get on the very edge of where that's cutting back up into that fast water. It's got a big swirl right there. That's got to be loaded. I don't know. I don't know, like a heavier jig, give me a little further, but not like, not that far now. I got 12. There you go.
I got one with 4 pounds.
What do you got, a crappie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. There we go. That's better. Yeah. Probably a white. Oh, largemouth. Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Can't beat that.
Uh-uh. That one out of here. Osage River. Largemouth. It's on spot. That's pretty cool.
Thanks for watching another episode of In-Depth Angling. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to the channel if you are new. Catch you next time.